I know our time here on Earth is short. I know that. And I just want to make the most of it. I really do. Because I know that's what I was here for. I know I was here to run. But I just don't want to leave this Earth without anybody knowing who Casey Combest was. 27 years, the only thing that's ever been good for me is running. I don't want to be a regular person. I want to be somebody that people look up to and want to be like, you know.
Combest, who's run the third fastest 60 meters in high school history,
may just be the Tri-State's best hope for the 2000 Olympics.
I think some people think he just got out of bed and decided he's going to run again. They don't know what he's went through for 9 months.
This is just about a guy wanting to get back to where he was.
I mean, I thank the Lord every single day that I'm here running. I think that I'm with my family, my kids, you know. It's going to lead somewhere. It's going to pay off. Hopefully someday some kid can say, you know, if you got a dream, you got to go after your dream, you know. That's pretty much what I'm doing here. We're chasing a dream, trying to see how far we can take it.
It's where your heart is. It's where your desire is. Sometimes in men's life, they got to test themselves in life, find out where they at.
You're back.
So this is one of those tests in my life. Shine your light for the world to see. My eye be set, shine your light on.